Four men have pleaded guilty to conspiracy to burgle in connection with the Hatton Garden safety deposit box raid at Easter. John Collins, Daniel Jones, Terry Perkins and Brian Reeder pleaded guilty at Woolwich Crown Court. Items believed to be worth more than £10 million were taken in the raid at Hatton Garden Safe Deposit Company in London's Jewellery Quarter. More than 70 safety deposit boxes were ransacked in the East Weekend raid. Perkins, 67, of Heen Road, Enfield, Collins, 74, of Bledsoe Walk, Islington, Jones, 58, of Park Avenue, Enfield and Reeder, 76, of Dartford Road, Dartford, were arrested in May. They pleaded guilty to conspiracy to burgle, namely to enter Hatton Garden safe deposit in London with intent to steal, between 1 January and 7 April. The four men also faced a charge of conspiracy to convert or transfer criminal property, but the prosecution said they would not pursue the charge in light of their guilty pleas in relation to the conspiracy to burgle. Earlier this month, a law firm confirmed the Hatton Garden safe deposit had gone into liquidation as the company was insolvent and owes money to companies and people. The men will be sentenced at a date to be confirmed. After the burglary, the Met Police launched an investigation into why, after police were made aware an intruder alarm had gone off at the scene of the raid, it was decided the alarm did not require a response. The force apologized for not following procedures and said they would investigate why the call was given a grade that meant no police response was deemed necessary. Five other men still face trial for conspiring to commit the burglary. Hugh Doyle, 48, of Riverside Gardens, Enfield, North London, William Lincoln, 60, of Winkley Street, Bethnal Green, East London, and John Harbinson, 42, of Beresford Gardens, Benfleet, Essex, denied conspiracy. They also pleaded not guilty to the laundering offence and are due to stand trial later this year. Paul Reeder, 50, of Dartford Road, Dartford, and Carl Wood, 58, of Elderbeck Close, Cheshunt, Hertfordshire, are yet to enter pleas. Mr. Doyle, Mr. Lincoln, and Mr. Harbinson are due to stand trial on the 16th of November. 1. Thieves break into lift shaft, disable the lift, and abseil or climb down to basement. 2. They use tools, including an angle grinder and crowbars, to force through shutter doors. 3. Using a powerful drill, they then cut through the 50 centimeters, 20 inches, reinforced concrete.